คนก็กลัวทีนี้คนกลัวจำนวนหนึ่งก็ไม่ออกไปเลือกตั้งคือมันก
็ People were scared and when people are afraid they don't turn out to vote it is about political ideology and that's why people were scared and there was shooting on Saturday in Laxey but yesterday it went okay in terms of security
security situation ในแง่แบบสถานการณ์ความมั่นคงโอเคจะลำบากมากเพราะว่าตอน
Yingluck is facing a very difficult time because the election has not brought any consensus in any part of society. The problem of Thai society over the past 7 or 8 years, which seems to get worse, is about the legitimacy of political institutions, especially democracy. One group of people believe in democracy, the others do not.
Our goal is the same. It cannot be changed. If we did change it, it would show we are not firm. We want to reform Thailand.